everywhere.
My name is Cristina Brito, and I'm a plant scientist working now with microalgae as biostimulants for plants. What microalgae does is it takes all the nitrogen and phosphorus from the drain water from the plants, and the microalgae converts these into special components like vitamins or like amino acids, and then they have a lot of pigments. They can interact with the microbiome in the soil. That's why the plant can benefit from these substances to grow better. My colleague Antonia is working with the microalgae, taking the drain water and growing the microalgae. She gives me this kind of smoothie to apply this for the plants. In this moment, I'm applying the biostimulant to the plant. After that, I will evaluate if it works, if it makes the plants better. I'm counting the number of tomatoes that are in the plant, so to see if the biostimulant can increase also the number of fruits that the plant has. I like food and I like tomatoes, so that's why I like working with plants. We measure the growth. We cut the leaves and then we weigh the leaves, and also the root, and then we compare if the plant with the biostimulant is indeed increasing the growth because of the microalgae. We've been trying to apply the microalgae in hydroponic systems, and we saw an increase of almost 25% of growth in the plants that have the biostimulant. So indeed it's an effect that we are looking for. My main goal is to help the farmers reduce the chemical input in their crops with the biostimulants. Plants need nitrogen and phosphorus. What we need to tackle with the biostimulants is reduce the input of the chemical fertilization, because the chemical fertilization is damaging the soil. So in that way, we are helping the environment as well.